It's a momentous day, my friends. Until the Legion came, no outsider was permitted inside the corridors of the Nighthold for 10,000 years. Now the fate of my people rests in the hands of outsiders. All of you. To save us from the terrible bargain made by our queen. Such an entity came to be.
Why defy that which devours all?
Tendrils of power.
The wheels of time turn against you. My time has come.
The time lock is broken. They are free. Grounds are just ahead. You'll find them even more heavily defended than the lower levels. How can I help?
Ah! was for Tyrion Fordray, amongst you. Drosus may not have struck the killing blow, but he played a part in our great champion's fall.
If only you knew what lay beyond. Ooh, such insolence. Very well. I shall show you. See for yourself the cruel frozen void that lies beyond the mud.
Do not think the future will be so easy.
Astraeus thought himself superior to... well... everyone. I confess, I enjoyed seeing him humbled.
Suramar owes its beauty to my blooms. I alone have mastered the delicate intertwining of magic into nature's grand cycle. Yes, I have a bit of pruning to do.
So the palace gardener turned himself into a plant?
What can I say? He took his job seriously.
Incompetent mortal filth. These Nightborn can't even defend their own palace from invasion. If it were up to me. Ah, but I suppose we will reward our allies soon. Until then, I'll amuse myself by cleaning up their mess. Never trust a mortal to do a demon's work! I was supposed to win!
In the Third War, Tichondrius fell in battle against Illidan Stormreach. I think the Demon Hunter's spirit is pleased that the Dreadlord has met another painful end.
Let you strike first, and that's the best you can do? Behold a true mistress of the blade! Inconceivable! I am the best.
At long last, the battle to liberate Suramar is joined. No more must our resistance hide in the shadows.
The gates are breached. Sorry we couldn't join you sooner, but we had a bit of a mess to clean up out front. Alcides are fortifying our position here. Thalissra, your guidance has been invaluable to our champion so far. They'll rely upon your wisdom in the battles ahead.
The people of Suramar owe these heroes a debt we can never fully repay. I will stand with them until the end.
I'll keep an eye on your progress. Good luck.
foresaw your coming, of course. The threads of fate that led you to this place. Your desperate attempt to stop the Legion. My people faced a similar dilemma. I peered into all possible futures in search of an answer. And found only one. The Legion's victory is inevitable. Every time stream shows it to be so. Had we resisted, they would have taken the Nightwell by force and left us bereft of it. I could not allow my people to starve, to waste away without its energy sustaining us. So a bargain was struck. Now I see a future where the Legion is victorious and my people endure. This is the thread that must be preserved. I will do everything in my power to make it so. Your deaths ensure the future of the Nightborn. Come forward, then. Let us speed you towards your fate. Your timelines end here! In but a single moment, I am far less limited. Time shifts again, and your doom draws near. I was destined to win. In all the possible futures I scried, I did not foresee one in which you were victorious. I wonder, will you defeat the Legion? Will you fail? Time eddies about you in fits and starts. Nothing is certain. Perhaps you will win. And in saving your world, my people would be freed from the terrible bargain we were forced to make. Fates be damned. I cast my lot in with yours, champions. Go now. Face Gul'dan. I will aid you as best I can. Perhaps together, we can save us all.
Darkness incarnate! It cannot end like this! You topple a pawn and presume to challenge its master! Such arrogance! Behold the shadow of what is to come. The endless darkness that shall consume your world. You are not prepared! To feel the power of the demon within! it even possible?